Well, you know, this winter storm is to blame for a pipe bursting at the Statehouse today. Senator Jay Hottinger tweeted this video, which shows water coming from the ceiling. Now, around 9 o'clock this morning, a pipe failed inside the doorway. We were there as crews worked to clean up the mess. Now, the executive director at the Statehouse says the carpet took most of the damage. They filed an insurance claim, and they are waiting to hear back.